How's it going, lads? Selling some drugs, making us some money, are we? Bit dangerous doing it outside of school, like, but oh well, oh well. How much do we make today? Well, we sell about, you know, a good amount today. We made £200 on the spot, G. It's fucking sick, mate. This is a good area. You know, you never know how much kids can be a pain in the ass. You know, they want a little bit of edge when looking after their kids and that. We can help them with that, innit?
Not bad, lads. I will admit that's good. You know, making some good money like that. So anyway, me and the boys are off to do some tags and that lot. So, you wanna come and join us or not?
Right, guys, I think this is a perfect spot for us to start tagging our name. So, let's get tagging, boys. And I think we'll take a picture of it as well to, you know, memorise the good old days of, you know, to make it a memorous occasion. It can go in the Saints book up there, our memory. So we can look back on the days when we used to do tagging, if we ever stopped tagging. Well, 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 if it isn't that pussy Saints crew, you're in our turf, yeah? Can't you see on that sign? It says S5. You're dead now. Stand by, boss, I got this. Come on then. That seat looks shit. You're going fucking down, you little dickhead.
Oh man. Oh.
Oh. You'll pay for that.
Oh, get him, boss.
Guys, can we all just chill out, yeah? Why don't nobody listen to the Saints? Here, them S5s are after us. Just give us a spray can. There's a wall here. I can tag on this wall here. Give me a spray can. Any'll do. Right, come on, let's get out of here now. We've done that tag. Let's get out of here. Find a good place where we could just sit and chill and just rest. Any ideas would be grateful. If we could find a spot to just chill and rest. Well, that's only a bit of assignment we had all day, lads, I think. It's just one S5 member trying to start shit. But I think that's the only eventful evening we've actually had. You know, we've done two tags. I think we should do one more before we go home. Just to get our name out there a bit more. Prove that we're not just a gang who's going out fine. We need to actually get our name out there. You know, there's a wall underneath the lamp. That'll shine, that'll make our name shine. You know what I think, lads? I think it'd be good if we could get ourselves some guns. I had a gun on me ages ago. It's only one gun I've got, but I think we need more. I mean, we've got knives and everything else, but you know, we need to protect ourselves just in case any other threat comes, you know. We're only starting a fight with the first gang. But if we wipe these gangs out, or even wipe a couple of them out, a bigger and badder gang is gonna come and try and take this spot for themselves and anyone else who owns it. So we need to get ourselves strapped. The sooner, the better.
Yeah, I understand what you mean. Yeah, it's quite tough.
Right, tomorrow, get some of the lads to go around and just start spraying everything, you know, spraying whatever they can, walls, whatever. Wherever they can, wherever people would see it most. We've done three today, so let's not make that the only three. So, you know, have a look, you know, just patrol the area, and if anyone's not looking, just slap up a couple of tags our way. You know, we'll get the picture soon enough that we are here to stay for good, or for as long as we possibly can.
Yo, boss, what are you looking at on the street corner? Who are those guys?
Keep it down, you half-wit. I am seeing what these gangs are up to. They've been very busy today, so I'm just having a closer look. Let's keep an eye on these people. They could be a problem in the future. Now let's go, people.